I just took a DNA test, turns out I'm 100%